Hi and welcome back. In this short Python tutorial, we are going to learn how to read a CSV file into a Pandas data frame. When we have done that, we're going to learn how to write a CSV file to a new file. So first, we're going to import Pandas and then use Pandas read CSV to load a file into a data frame. After we have done that, we're going to use to CSV to write a CSV file. In the description below, you will find useful links to the documentation of the methods we use. You will also find a link to a blog post that I have written about working with Pandas data frame. That said, let's get started with some coding. First, we need to import Pandas as PD. As you can see, I have already created a variable and it's pointing to file. You can have a local file, or it can be like in this case from a URL. A link to this file can be found in the description below. Okay, it's easy to read a CSV file using Pandas read CSV. In this example, we're only going to use the sep parameter for learning purposes. Python can parse and find the right separator, so it's optional. Let's load this CSV file into a Pandas data frame. So pd read CSV and CSV file and sep. It's comma separated, this file. I think this is the most common separator. Okay, so df head will show the first 5 rows of our new data frame. And yes, there it is. Now, if we were to change stuff in the data frame, and for example, want to send it to a collaborator, we may want to save it as a new CSV file. We're now going to use to CSV to accomplish this. It's simple. Just type in df.toCSV, give the new file some name, new file name.csv. You can choose your separator. I choose semicolon here, and I don't like to have this row added to my data frame, the index, the numbers. So I set index to false, and then we run it. So that was it. Now we have learned how to use read CSV and to CSV. I hope you found it useful and helpful. If you did, please hit the thumbs up button and remember to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Bye!